guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we're gonna do this makeup tutorial, and it is inspired by the palette and lipstick that I got on my Christmas present. This is the Colourpop Ultra Satin Lip in Virginia. This is available on colourpop.com, but the Carucci collaboration with Colourpop eyeshadow palette Femrose unfortunately is It's already discontinued, but as always you can use any eyeshadow palettes, eyeshadow colors you have. You don't have to use exactly the same products. Always choose what you have, and these colors these days are almost in each palette you can get. I really hope you guys enjoy this makeup tutorial. Please leave comments down below what you would like to see next time, and yeah, make me inspired more. Let's start that tutorial. I already did my face makeup and my eyebrows because I do not use anything new. I use the same products, same technique, so I think it's a waste of time to show the same things over and over again in the videos. So we're gonna move to the eyes and lips, which is the new things, always different and always changing. So yeah, I don't know why I look so dark. This is not working at all. So first shade I'm gonna use is this shade right here. It's like a peachy color. I'm gonna use it very lightly as a transition shade. Just gonna blend that creased concealer. Shade and also use as a transition shade, but a little bit lower than this color. I didn't set my eyelids and this eyeshadow is not blending very smooth, so I will just set a little bit the crease area so it's easier to blend the colors. So my shadows is very easy to blend with the concealer under. Some eyeshadows just need a little bit of setting powder. So again, I will apply this orangey color as my transition shade. And again, the pinky color and in the crease. And I'm gonna take this darker red color right here and apply on the inner and outer part of my eye. Take a smaller, like a pencil blending brush, and that pinky color that we used for our crease, and we'll blend that darker color. I'm gonna take a full coverage concealer, something thicker, and we're gonna cut the crease in the right in the middle part. Now I still didn't crease. I'm gonna take this color right here. It's like a pinky highlight shade. And just apply it all over the mid part of the eye. I'm gonna take that dark red again. and just kind of blend the edges so it's all nice and blended. So I decided I'm gonna apply the darker purple, this color right here, also in the outer portion, because it's making like a little bit weird situation there. So I'm just gonna apply that darker color right there. Now I'm gonna take the pinky color, transition shade, and blend it on the lower lash line. Then I'm gonna take that dark purple color and a very, very tightly to the lash line, blend it. And with the same pencil brush, I'm just gonna blend the edges. Smoke it all together. Smoke it, smoke. Okay, so I'm gonna tight line the lower lash line and upper lash line. So I'm gonna apply some mascara. I'm gonna use the Essence Get Big Lashes Curling Mascara. I really, really love this mascara. Gives like extreme curl. The more you put, the longer and thicker they are. Just really nice, affordable mascara. And for my lashes, I'm gonna use Red Cherries. These are 523. They're just with the invisible band. Here as my inner corner highlight. And then also for my brow bone highlight, I'm gonna use the same color. Now for the lips, I have two ColourPop liquid lipsticks. I have BAM. This is in collaboration with Laura Lee. Maybe this one could work. And then I also have Ultra Satin Lip K-Pop. This one is in Virginia. Virginia. Finished look. I really hope you enjoyed this makeup tutorial. Let me know what you would like to see next time. So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching and I hope to see you next time. Bye! It is kind of that tutorial. Did I contour my nose today too much? So yeah guys, thank you so much for watching and